Yo, what's up everyone? Thanks for joining me. This is my video log for C2 Verdi, Unit 6, Lesson 2. The topic this week, technology in the modern family. Alright, for this project, as part of FRAME, the kids are going to be creating a manual for their families to use smart mobile devices in a more interactive way. Okay? And to do this, we're going to go ahead and assign a specific focus, whether it be education, entertainment, communication, or a preference of their own. Alright, and in the end, they're going to put together some kind of solution and present that proposal to the rest of the class. Alright, but what's the problem this week? I feel that the project itself, it's a little dry, and to add flair, I'm going to go ahead and give that project more of a real-life context. Okay, so the goal for me is to bring interaction and competition into the showcase. Alright, so here's what I'm going to do. So number one, I'm going to change it up. It's going to be Apple versus Samsung, okay? One group can represent Apple, one group can represent Samsung. And as rivals, they're going to go ahead and put together some kind of marketing idea as to why their ideas for the tab, in reinventing the tab or the smart device of their own choice, would be actually better than the other. Okay, so the goal, simply put, market the tab smartphone as a tool for bringing families together. Okay, then the idea is to actually for them to make a sales pitch to audience members from outside the classroom. Okay, and as part of the marketing, the students are to persuade that their use for the phone tab is the most effective for helping families bond. Okay, following the presentations, what I will do as the facilitator is to give the audience members a sticker. In that case, they'll be invited up. Go ahead and place that sticker on which poster they felt was the most effective. In regards to materialization, I'm going to go ahead and add a few steps. Alright, number one, I'm going to have my kids actually prepare a quick 4 to 5 question survey about family interaction and smart devices. So, some suggested concentrations, maybe favorite apps or common family activities. It doesn't necessarily have to involve smart devices in that case. Or maybe even possibly the way smart devices hinder a family interaction. Okay, so with this survey, they're going to go out during break times. And as part of the group, they're going to spread out and try to survey as many kids within the building as possible during that 5-minute break time. And with those survey results, I would like the kids to actually go ahead and collaborate and brainstorm some possible solutions as a way to rectify some of the issues they've encountered or some of the opportunities that they've encountered as well for their smart devices. To continue on, instead of having the kids get right into using apps this week, I thought I would go ahead and change the pace a bit. Bring in poster boards, bring in crayons, markers, and have them create the manual together on a big poster board that they'll display for the audience at a later time. Okay, and I guess I really want to emphasize that the poster needs to have some kind of aesthetic appeal as well. Okay, aside from that, with tabs, I'm going to actually challenge the kids to prepare a 1-minute TV advertisement to kind of market or sell their reinvented tab for the family. Okay, and for this, I can go ahead and bring in some kind of advertising melody. For example, Apple usually uses the same kind of melody in most of their commercials, right? And I can go ahead and show some examples of popular advertisements as well, and just get those creative juices rolling. Finally, for those of them that don't really like to act, I would always give the option of using Flipbook as a way to show their ideas, their advertisement as well. Okay. All right, up to this point, what have the students done? Number one, they have surveyed. Number two, they have made a poster board. And number three, they have put together a TV advertisement for about 1 minute. All right, so as you can see, this project has really come together with a lot of hard work. All right, so as a facilitator, I really want to do my part and get the right audience involved. So what I would like to do, maybe during break time or even before class, talk to another teacher and get them to join classes with ours for the final presentations. This would allow my kids to really reach out and make the sales pitch to people who are really unfamiliar with what they're trying to do and who has really no background knowledge as to what they are actually reaching for in the projects. Okay, so with the other class, merge with mine, following the presentations, I would like to go ahead and hand out little star stickers to each member of the audience, in which case they'll be invited up to the poster boards, and they can go ahead and make a final vote by placing that sticker on the poster board of their choice. And that would kind of make it a little more fun and competitive as a whole. Okay, I hope you go ahead and try some of these ideas out, and be sure to let me know, DavidPickering@Cheongdam.com, how your projects went. I would be really excited to find out what worked, what didn't. And I'll go ahead and do the same with the post feedback as well. All right, have a great week.